Hello everybody, welcome to Werribee Boat Ramp. So guys, dito ako na mamasyal ngayon after sa my short oles na mamasyal dito sa Werribee. Ooh, scary, look at that. Ugh. Anyway, so this area tayo manonood dito ng mga bird at mga boat. So, not allowed swimming because malumot saka dangerous. Pero guys, what I come in here is for the view and also the bird. Maraming bird dito na panikan at seagull. It's a high tide. Daming lumot, there's clear water. That's a clear water. So no swimming here, and look at who's here. The pelican is looking for food. So many birds here. And that's what I'm looking here. Look at this one, guys. Oh, there's so many of them. Lumot means in Natingo. There's so many lots of fish. You can see there's so tiny fish there. Oh, lots of them. Ano yan ah? Bilinaw. Lots of bilinaw, guys. Plenty of bilinaw. So many. It's a bit drizzle here today. Early morning. It's almost 11, and there's a lot of green now. See, lots of boat. Okay. So, these people, some of them go fishing, some of them just go into some purpose. Okay, so this is Werribee in Victoria, Melbourne, Australia. It's a boat ramp. Dito magpa-parking ang mga boat nila dito sa mga Werribee, guys. Werribee Beach. Hindi ka makaligo dito ngayon. Yes. Like me, I think. Galit ang aso, binibidyohan ko kasi siya eh. Ayun niya! Bakit kinawa naman ako ng ano? Shout out to you, dog. Hey guys. Nandito ako sa na masyaw. So people also parking in there. You don't live here, she said. This is not your territory, this is my territory. Delete. There must be lots of fish in there. than human how to fish. See, you just dive in and catch it. Wow, so many of them. It just went right bang. Isda do, buti pang bird do, isda ng isda. So many fish probably there. Maraming buli now. Ayan. So anyway guys, I have to stop right here. Delikado yung bato. Agree? I'm much enjoying watching this bird here, fishing, diving. Oh, it's so quick. There must be a lot of fish in there. So here we go guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you like my video. See you around next time. Thank you very much. God bless to all. At huwag kalimutan mag-like. Thank you guys. Have a nice day. Bye.